I probably wouldn't remember when I, you know, I'm just like, yeah, come around that way.
So you guys don't have to pass each other, but we don't care really.
You guys have so much room in this arena.
Yeah.
Where is the exit down? Oh, wait. Yeah, go back that way and then turn. And
yeah,
go
just go all through A and around to it. To the left.
Look at the floor and you'll see the bottom of it. And work your way up, okay? Bye.
Just all you gotta remember is hit the rail. Anywhere you do a 20-meter jump, you gotta hit the rail over. Anywhere that you do it. No, you don't go to X, because it's 60 meters long. So if you went all the way to X, that would be 30 meters. Yeah. So go just past your next set of letters. Yes.
I mean, R and S.
R and S. So here's your 20 meter. Just go out to the but definitely hit both sides of the room. And go to S. Remember, she can't tell this way. She could tell if it came all the way back. So everything else is 15 meters, so go to your 3/4.
Yeah.
And when you're riding this movement, ride shoulder in starting here. This is right from the start. Ride shoulder in, you turn, ride a little shoulder in. You know, it's going to help people more collect, and then it's more likely to just flip this pole. Okay, let's go. So just going to trot around until you hear the whistle.